everybody. I've just realized Skyrim audio, there we go. And Skyrim is, where is it? Hold on, there it is. All right, perfect. So yeah, we're just gonna kind of jump into it. This is gonna be a bit shorter than my usual Skyrim streams, but I'm just gonna kind of mess around, do some armor making stuff, gathering resources and that, and then maybe some side quests. So nothing too lore important this time. I like the dragon priest stuff. I'll have to go hunt them down eventually. Interesting. Right, I was in here because I was looking to see if the the beacon was here, but it's not. So the beacon is now somewhere else in Skyrim. Which might be good or terrifying, depending on how you view that. Alright. I need to get some enchantments that make like my alchemy better, and vice versa. That way, I can like just build absolutely broken shit. Okay, I want to go, where's Whiterun? I want to go here, because I think there's a lot of iron in there. It might be worth, actually, I have to see if my inventory isn't absolutely chock full of crap right now. Load times are taking quite a bit today. Wonder what's up with that. Internet seems to be good. I don't know. Little odd. Gives me more downtime, I guess, to look at chat. Items. Yeah, we're pretty full right now. Let's go drop off some stuff. Might also be worth for me to go walk out there. That way I can get some deers and whatnot and get some leather. Might be useful. Not moving as easy as a rock. Very interesting. Oh good, more time here. What do I have in my inventory that I need it? But out material. Oh, that's right. I just got through all that dwarven stuff. So I'll keep those. Amulet. A lot of rope. Oh, yes. I was also up fighting people there. Okay. The light elven. See, I like the elven stuff. But I'm also like, maybe I can make more. So let's go drop off all these magical weapons. Hello, little buddy.
Honor to you, my thane.
And the rest, I guess I'll see what I've got as far as Carol. We don't need that. I want that. Put all that away. Put that away. Like, I don't want to sell it, but what am I thinking? I don't want to sell it quite yet. Maybe I will. Just because I think I can make my own. Let me double check that I can make my own, and then I might just do exactly that. Where do I put the scroll? The scrolls go in here. Those are little items. This is like, yeah, crafty. I'm actually gonna want to come back and grab those there. My scrolls are in here then? Lydia's room, I do. Go drop off a friend. An ingredient. I don't know anything about it. I'm gonna eat one. That. I did not mean to eat the briars. Not gonna eat the danger. So the crab can be eaten. Maybe I will. Poison, slaughter, kill. And then recipes will also do. So I think that's the end. No plan. Okay, so I can sell those. Oh god, yeah, I guess. Well, I've got down a little bit. Let's go. All the extra stuff that I don't need right now.
Got some good blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
That I can make that before you give it to you. Damn, it's still way up.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
If I've got anything. Oh, then. I've got like light health. Those boots usually are their way one. Here. mean, I guess it's harder to for the armor.
I don't claim to be the best. Take a look.
Do what they got. Lada, I'm gonna buy all your leather. I'm gonna buy the iron ore so I can transfer that. Quicksilver.
Until next time.
Then we did not. Let me convert some other things. No. Make me to always be having this issue. You know what? Oh, another. I might just. Oh, and I've got dragon bones. Of course. Okay. I know. Use magic that often. But when I do.
Have you met my father? He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
So, salt. Okay.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Dun, 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 dun. What do you have? The problem is it's almost not entirely worth buying stuff from these guys right now. Figure out. As far as pelts go and whatnot, probably better that I just get my own. Just by one transmute, I up the value 10 times. With an iron ore, he only wants for one gold, but for silver ore, he'll make 10. Yeah.
do come back.
Oh, that's right, Medici. 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 Oh, I wanted to sell him those as well. Oh. That should... Still weighing. Again, I wish I could, like, see what was weighing so much right now. I mean, I've got a lot of soul gems, but also... I don't weigh up. Lot ores, maybe. Those only weigh like 12 pounds overall. Books don't. I guess they weigh like a pound each, but I don't even got like 20 books. Could be the potions. I got a lot of books. Then again. Already got hit one. Just wait. I knew. I wait.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No. Even if you don't.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Boys, girls, dogs, elves.
I'd even buy one.
No,
trinkets, no. Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Did you buy? Maybe that's fine. That. Come back.
Remember, I'll give you the best. Need something?
No, I really don't. I don't know why, but yeah, when they're talking to you and then you leave, they leave with you. Very good.
Cost your fancy magic someplace else.
Let me go to Medici. Give him that, so I don't have to worry about that anymore. Give him the gold. Then we'll just go harvest. And...
Come see me in the market if you're looking for the finest custom jewelry in all of Skyrim.
I have a chunk of gold ore for you.
Perfect. Melting this down will give me plenty of gold for those necklaces I started. Oh. Not well, I'm afraid. That Brynjolf, he keeps draining the people's pockets with his ridiculous miracle cures. A few months ago, it was Troll Fatsav, and now he's got something new. Not that there's anything that can be done about it. He's in good with the Thieves Guild. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Okay. Well, then I guess, yeah, we'll just go to, I believe it was here that had all the iron ore. And I was gonna walk. Pretty sure Mammoth is gonna be a bad idea, but quick save. Try one of my damage health. Maybe quickly grab their pelt stuff and then get out of here. They not even give like pelt. And the tusk itself for a while, I guess. That's good. Gone. There's another one. Okay. Okay. If they don't drop help enough. Our favorite. I'll come back for you.
This is the end for you.
Didn't want to bother any of you, but y'all had to. Even up. Ooh. Iron ingot. I have a little smithing area in here. Cool. Wait, if you craft something here at night, does it like do something? Check that out. Lunar still. Hold on. While the moons are out, burn the target. Very interesting. That's kind of neat. Okay, well, back to where I was originally going. I guess I gotta go around it. Fine. Spider, fuck off. What did you take damage by? Kill that thing. Get that out of the way. Garen the Beaver. Come on. Before I was so rudely interrupted, I'm curious if it, like, was killing and damaging this. That's terrible. Oh. Something else is over here, really. No, okay.
You can't hide from me.
Considering you don't know where I am, I think. I don't think I'll get that much. And if I just drop them for nothing of interest here. I'm not mistaken. Yep, this was it. The iron not ready to be repurposed. Dang it, man. Damn, well. Then let's go find another mine. Maybe I've passed one before. Let me go see if I can just, like, quick travel to a mine or something. Or if there's one here. A lot of caves, but specifically mines would be good. Okay. Well then, let's go find one. Find one, I mean, maybe Google it. They do want to mine. Skyrim. yeah, that's the one that I was just at. I was like, ooh, that one's nearby. Ooh, there is a moonstone one. Where's that at? I just need iron one. I don't need anything too fancy. The way over. No, maybe it's up. What is it close to? That. Where is that? Looks like it's on the left side of the map, but then it. Maybe it's in a different, like, portion of the in Solstheim. Okay. Well, I'm not going to Solstheim yet. Okay, the Embershirt. That. Really close to the white river, or not river wood, like somewhere here. Yeah, let's go there. We'll fast travel to river wood and then go from there. Seems like a good spot. Oh, are the kishu too? Okay. When I'm directly looking at this pile of stuff. Move along. Just want this. Okay, alright, let's just go to the mines. Oh.
is. You're paranoid. Go to bed.
Don't you understand, Eric? Are you the only two in here? There's rock crap that I've got to watch out. Either that or I somehow already died. Oh, what? Time to get some iron, baby. I feel like I hear more mining, but there are probably more people there. Yep.
Check the entrance. I'm going to look over here. Is someone there?
Did you hear something?
Is someone there?
No. Me working down here for days, not the time that countless times that actually supports the weak section of the tunnel, if only we had more of those wind beams we reinforced across the bottom. Honestly, if I hear the earth shift one more time above my head, I'll be so stressed I may stop drinking for good. I mean, when it's north, that was me. That's rough, buddy. Just want to make sure I'm getting the most out of what I'm looking for. gonna do the fire. Ah, I was like, what is this? I understand. It's the toilet. Right. What's somebody that was up that way, but I want to make it more down. They've got stuff that I won't. And they're probably bad people anyway. Nothing's gonna stop them from killing them. Cause I want the stuff that they got. They're gonna die, 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 die. Into the wolf. Got all sorts of stuff. I don't know what I actually had. I can't remember. I used the bow. I don't know what the bow. Fuck. Loot at the end. more. This is it. That was it. All the ore veins are there. Really? This was... Those are the ore veins that were so secretly guarded. Yeah, it was terrible. Oh, there's some. There we go. Oops. I was worried that I wouldn't have enough inventory space for all this iron ore I was gonna go find. Here's another one. Yeah, I don't know where the rock trap was. I totally missed it. I must have passed it before I got in there. That's what they were talking about there. Yeah, it's the deterrent measure that we have. There's the rock trap. Alright, well, that's all that there was. I'll have to do a bit of research to see like what the best mines are for certain ores. Now that this is completed, I've gotta wait 30 game days till I can come back. Alright, where's the spit me out at? Probably the other side of the mountain if I take a wild guess. Oh no, just further down the way, closer to Riverwood. Very interesting. Okay. Well, what's my I can become friendly enough with this guy that I can, he'll let me just have those resources. But I forget what needs to happen. God, that bird made me think there was two of them. I was like, holy. Yeah. Thankfully, that's not the case. Are you coming to attack, or are you just piddling around? Here. How about thee, coward? Let me get to the main part. Now that he's actually aggroed on. Please don't kill anybody important. Maybe if I drink one of my potions, I'm gonna hang out too. Now let me upgrade my stamina. Absorb this. Nothing's getting close to her letting me do that, but not really. Where is my archer? There it is. Nope, that's sneak is awesome. Quick shot. Do I level up my sneak anymore? Is there anything else I really need? Yeah, the thing is, like, I'm pretty content to the silent wolf. I'm pretty content with my sneak level right now. Lockpicking may be useful. Pickpocketing. Let me make sure there's nothing else that I really need. I think by the time I have Mythic Hunt, I'll have another level up. Archery might be a minute. Light. there anything with light armor that I need to make, right? No, that's not right there. Second. Could do that. Help me. Potions are better. What about now what? I'm carrying 50 pounds over my limit. I feel like I've got one 40. I got one that'll pick me up to 50 extra weight. There was one of we'll drink that one. Well, let's drop my stuff so that I already know that I will be ready to go once it gets here. Night armor. Potion. Large. Run over the white. Yeah. And then I can drop off. Oh god, it already wore off. I mean, I guess that checks out. Oh, I can. How much gold do I have? 17. Okay, let's transmute one more piece of gold.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
I forever have a craft position. Very slowly.
Honored to see you again, my friend.
Miscellaneous. Dragon bone. Perfect. Then, if I come here, and I say, I don't think I got any enchanted weapons that go around. Oh no, I had the lunar stuff. Ooh, one is better than the other. Yeah. I'll give those, and then any apparels that I got. we'll make some stuff.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiteland.
Yeah.
Yorland Greymane's got that on me. Man, the legendary. Call out, that's a fair chance.
Okay. Now.
Have you met my father? Take a look.
If you've got anything worth my time. Take the iron ingot and then make it into something. Yeah. Run.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Oh, I probably should have pulled it. Let me turn into iron. And then come back.
I help my father in more ways than people realize.
Perfect. Now I'll try.
You think all the finest weapons and armor?
Yeah. Peril?
Until next time.
Go inside and gather all the leather that your boyfriend might have, or whoever he is.
Welcome to War Maidens, the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
Hold on, I'm gonna see if you've got any moonstone with you. And then I'll... What do you got?
The finest weapons and armor.
That makes more sense. That Selenia. And Malachite. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I think I've got it.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
Yeah.
I heard you were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin in solitude. Lots. Must have been horrible.
Yeah. Yeah. Start off with jewelry. Gold diamond ring. Thank you.
turn to him? I don't know. Oh, ball of stamina. I knew somebody needed them. Okay, whatever. Fuck you. Silver garnet ring. Can you use that? Pick the ball. Sapphire rings. Go get some, yeah, so I do need to make the that stuff. I don't make sure I'm wearing my screen. Studded armor. Hey. An iron, just an iron can get. Iron. Hive iron can get. Yeah, we're gonna do a bunch of those. I'm definitely gonna have a thankfully though, I think it's studded. Need iron to improve them.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Exquisite. Oh. That big 75. Ooh. I'm gonna have to learn how the what the levels are. Like, is exquisite now
the
time to take it.
Smith and White. Yorland Greymane. Got that honor. Steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Okay, and then if I come here, that bow that I need. Flawless. Damn. Okay.
Have you met my father? I help my father.
All right.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your
Let
needs.
Let me sell you some stuff. Cool. Probably gave you more than I got back out of it, but was worth it. So, I've got steel smithing. Obviously, I'd like to do that. Scaled and plate armor. So that might be nice to have. And dwarven would be nice. Like, I might delve into all of the armors just for the purity of making them.
Forget to check inside the
okay, might be good. Still got decent amount of
pop if you need anything.
But if I keep them around, I can make more studded. This seems to be the best thing to do with all the leather and I don't know, maybe it is better to me. Leather armor for a lot better. And maybe it's in my best interest to do iron armor. Yeah, for now we'll just make one, two, three, four, five of these, and then I don't
believe all these. You think all the counsel my father provided is his alone? It's just that I advise the advice and leave it at that.
Yeah, I'll do that. Okay.
Got some good piece. Take a look.
Da, 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 da. Here you go.
Until next time.
I'm good.
I work for Bellathor.
Yeah,
the general
you
do it.
I'm good. Hopefully Bellathor's gotta re-up on his money, otherwise.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a hug. Everything's for oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yep, he's back at 750. Do I have things for you? Start with that. And yeah, big ticket items first. Gold ring, all you can afford. And I'm out of here.
Do broke, bitch.
Who else can I sell?
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Let's go to the witch. Be asleep by the time I get there. Still middle of the day. Perfect.
It means so
thank
much
you
to us to have the
take
claw
a look
where it belongs.
Let's first of all see what miscellaneous stuff you've got. Cowhide? Can I do anything with that? Nice wolf pelt. Take it. See if I can do anything. Then come to you, Carol.
Alright then.
Next, I'll go to the Thieves Guild and I'll go sell her some stuff. But before I do that, I want the technical cowhide and all that into. Oops, I want to use it. Thank you. Ice wool, yeah, and cowhide. Street leather.
Whatever you need. Buy Ysmir if it's simple and strong. I can forge it.
We're a small village, but we work hard. And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and armor? Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith.
And then
it's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes.
There was a quest thing I could do with you guys,
until
but like,
time.
You got all chubby
for a new
with
blade?
Me. Oh, perfect. I can sell you stuff.
The finest weapons and armor.
I don't know if you'll pick what I've got, but let's see what you've got. A lot of iron and good. Take all your stone. all your iron?
Yeah.
Yeah, is there anything of mine that you want?
You've got my not really. Give me.
I own the lumber mill and pay a fair wage. See my husband Paul if you're looking for work.
Let me. Another. One. Oh, dude, I think it's cheaper to make leather armor now, too. Two. Three. Four. Oh, no. I was looking at this. I just got you off. Well, let me see if I can.
Whatever you need. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I'm looking to give you everything I've got. Carol. I think he still can't get it up. The iron that was down there is gone. Because I bought it.
All right, love spitting call. My favorite. Okay. Da 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 da. There, one for the men. Okay. What do I got? What's my inventory? What's going on? Do they don't have a smelter? There's also a grindstone. Are there any weapons I can improve? I don't think so. Nah, not really. What level do I want? Do I go with... Do I keep going up stamina? I think I do. Maybe once I get to 300, I'll put a pop. That first thing. This one. Ooh. Be good. That would be really good. That would be good. Cap. If I
do want to keep upgrading my speech. However, what is my smithing looking like? I do want to keep upping it. And we are quickly breezing through. Let's get advanced armor. And then the next upgrade will probably be putting me at being able to
We're
do arcane
village,
stuff.
But we work hard and take care of our own.
So, what do I want to do for the last about 30 minutes or so? I could just go, is there another, there's got to be another merchant over in, Dawnstar. So let's go over there and see what's going on up there.
They say that vampires attacked the whole of the Vigilant, burned
Dawn
into the ground.
I'm looking for Dawn
Star. Never heard of vampires doing anything like that
before.
I swear, these past 30 years you've been at my side, and I think I barely know you.
There was some ruckus over there by the weird black door. You weren't involved in that crazy nest, were you?
You ever since.
What about your family? There must have been someone waiting for you back at the farm, wondering if you were ever coming home.
No, can't say there was. My parents died when I was young. You and the Legion have been my only family since.
I see. You're a good soldier, Horik. I'm sorry for intruding.
You weren't. There's just not much to it.
Uh-oh. Drama. I got either one of them.
My duty is to guard Brina Meredith.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery.
Did I see you arguing with someone?
Skald supports Ulfric's rebellion, and he doesn't like having a couple of old legionnaires living in his town. He's a fool. A dragon has attacked Helgen. Dawnstar needs the Empire now more than ever.
Maybe?
Stay out of trouble now.
I'm gonna check out what's going on with the forge here. Anything fun or extra, or it's just the forge? Who's the traitor here? Anybody else down? You. That was a traitor shot. Mortar and pestle. Alright, well let's wait until morning.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. Just step up to the counter. No, I don't have anything for bad dreams, so don't ask.
How do you pick up the herb tree?
My husband. We used to go out into the wilds and collect ingredients together. He used to call me his pretty juniper. It's quite romantic. If you're an alchemist, Frost took the old fool a few seasons back while he was looking for the ring of pure mixtures. I found the ring's resting place after he died, but I'm far too old to go exploring some cave now.
I could find that ring for you.
Well, aren't you sweet? I'd be happy to give you some alchemy training in exchange for the ring if you bring it to me.
What do you got?
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
And maybe, you know. I mean, you got some interesting stuff. Ooh, restore health. That. Ooh, you'll buy these. Please do. I want to keep these. Take those.
find that ring. Bring it here.
Just what I needed to kind of finish. Well, I would like to. There's a normal.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is opening, Medina.
I beg you, don't go into Silas's museum.
Who's Silas? What's this museum?
Silas comes from one of the oldest families in Dawnstar. They have a complicated history. Several of his ancestors belong to the Mythic Dawn, the cult that almost destroyed Tamriel. His family's involvement was only found out well after the crisis had died down, but it still ruined their reputation. They were outcasts. And now Silas is back, and this museum to the Mythic Dawn is his way of trying to rebuild his family's pride. It's misguided.
The Mythic Dawn? Who are they?
Not a student of history, I see. It's for the best. They're a group that should be forgotten. The only thing you need to know is that they almost destroyed the world. And they were stopped. A long time ago.
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend.
Museum of Mythic Dawn?
Yes. My collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for.
Eh, sure, sounds good.
Let's talk inside.
I'm sure this won't go horribly. I really don't want to go inside right now. You know what? You're gonna stay there. I'm not gonna do anything. You look grumpy.
Looking to hire a boat?
Nope.
All right then.
Ew, what's up here? What's this? It's a lookout tower. What a situation. Not even. Like a weird tower situation. Neat. Oh, it's like a lighthouse. I see. I understand. What other major cities have I been to? Let's see what's going on in Windhelm. Where's Solitude? Solitude's got some good business going on. Right? Probably, maybe. I don't know. You
spare some gold for a veteran?
Sure, man.
Can you spare? Oh, thank you.
Sheathe your weapons and come.
Oh, what delight. Another charm.
What is happening? What is happening?
Finally.
I don't.
Die, damn you.
What time is it? I don't. Did I? I'm so confused. What happened? What happened?
Please, someone do something.
I mean, like, I've done a fair amount of stuff, but could somebody explain to me what's going on? Why? Like, you start talking to me as I went inside. Oh, God. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, we'll do this one, I guess. I don't fucking know. I don't know, man. Why? Yeah, okay, so this was right before I went to Solitude. Let's see if I get a chance to talk my way out of it this time, okay? Again, I know I'm not very liked here, but... Alright, where's a guard? Where's somebody that's gonna be like, now hold on.
prepare some gold for a veteran?
What
you have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
This is the 1500 fine. You caught me. I'll pay off my bet.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go.
Fine.
After you pay the fine, of course.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Feels like I'm always got issues with Solitude. Like, why is it Solitude that's always pissed off with me? I have so much money, but I end up paying it all to fucking guards and shit. Can I now talk to this person in peace? Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer.
Bad day?
It is when my customers waste time chatting and not buying.
What have you got?
Breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really.
Indeed. Interesting. A lot of different types of boot options. Ooh, that's good. I want those, but I don't want to spend that money. Nine boots. Interesting. Ooh, that might be worth having. We're gonna do that, yeah. You've got some good stuff, okay. Bring up the remedy. Oh.
Breeches, gowns, clothes for
but
any occasion,
you don't
really.
Sell. No, you don't sell the actual.
Finally.
Like.
Why, hello. Here to buy? If you have to ask the price, you might be in the wrong store. Oh, let me just drop everything to help you. I don't mind. Really.
You make me want to do. I.
We provide clothing for all of Solitude's most influential residents. But for you,
I can help with purchases,
but if you've come to talk,
thank
see
you
my
for
sister.
Your make
she's
it
the
quick.
One who gets on with people.
It's her one
breeches,
virtue,
gowns,
really.
Clothes for any occasion, really.
Oh god, wait, now there's two of you?
Clothes and raiment for the discerning customer.
Okay, you guys have similarly same items, if not the exact same items. I do have somewhat different items. Okay, well,
I do hope you'll remain in Solitude.
Is there somebody that sells leather and all that fun stuff?
You hear the news? The Emperor has been murdered.
What about you?
Right.
You're a mortar and pestle. I want a blacksmith.
Actually, just a bottle for me today.
I hear you up there. Come here. Here we are.
Seems there's blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Cool. Love to hear that. We will take all your iron, all your leather, all your moonstone. God, my gold is dipping low. But
return anytime you need arms or armor. My form.
Let me see if I can. Well, let me, unfortunately, even though you've got the gold, let me go to the other blacksmith back in Dawnstar and talk with him. They're not fast travel when there's enemies nearby. Who's pissed off now? Who's enemied? What is happening?
Are we done? Fisher. Hot
okay, yeah, they're outside the walls, so that was fun. There are still enemies nearby! Here. You motherfucker! Okay, they're hidden. I'm hidden. That means they can't see me. I hate this game. Alright, fine. I'll leave the town first, and then I'll fast travel since dealing with nonsense rules. Or maybe they can attack me once I'm outside. I don't fucking know or care. Thank you. Don't know what was going on in there. I always show up really late in the night. That's fine. I'll go to where the blacksmith is supposed to be, and then I'll just wait outside his house. Fine.
Gods, I'm so tired.
What do you got?
Take a look.
I'll hold off on the moonstone for now.
You forge every day if you need anything.
You got.
Seems like no one. The finest weapons and armor.
Different inventory of stuff. Yes, you do. Oh, kinda. Don't have a great amount. Maybe, yeah.
Come back if you need steel.
We'll do. I'm going to make some stuff now.
Forge is hot today.
Not hot enough.
One.
Two. Ever get warm?
Three. Four.
No, not really.
Yeah, if I make one more, then no. Then leather stuff. Let's make sure. Hold on, I need to use that tanning rod.
I hear people need a dagger. No?
Nope.
How about a claymore?
I want to use the tanning rod.
You looking for a shield? Best thing between you and the enemy, friend.
No.
Don't forget
no.
getting
fuck
a good
I want
of
your tanning rack.
Broken hands can't hold a sword.
Thank you.
I work steel, weapons more.
Mainly just want to craft that real quick. Then don't you dare think about using this. Leather. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Two. If I do that, that'll put me in the same situation. So we're not gonna do that. Do you? Where's your?
Most of the guards in Dawnstar.
Where's your improvement bench thing?
From his very smithy. Until next time.
Well, no wonder you're doing poorly. You don't have an upgrade bench.
Careful.
Gods, I'm so tired.
All right, well I'm going back to Solitude, I guess, because they have an upgrade bench, and I'll sell him all my stuff. And then that'll probably be the last of it. Alright. Crap. guess I should have looked at the new armors that I could make. Fine. And then I will come to you.
Seems there's no blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Perfect. Yep, and you've still got money from what I bought from you, which is great. Actually, I think I lost overall, but I got that pretty much.
Anytime you need arms or armor, my forge never rests.
Maybe next time I will do some,
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
What? Who said that? Was it him? Was it this guy down here? Who said that?
You know you can afford a septum or two.
Who spoke to me? Alright, I'm hearing ghosts. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for today. So, thank y'all so much for coming in and stopping by. Oh, wait, you also sell
There's nothing
stuff?
Like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Never mind. Alright, yep, that's gonna be everything for today. So, a lot of armor making, a lot of upgrading. Thank you all so much for coming in and stopping by. I hope that y'all enjoyed, and if you want to know when I go live again, be sure to hit that follow and turn on notifications, and you'll get a notification every time I go live. Thank you all so much for coming in, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.